clearly there was never an intention to show disrespect to any religious group. On the contrary, I think that Thomas Joly really tried to really intend to celebrate community tolerance. That was his word yesterday. And looking at the result of the polls that we shared, we believe that this ambition was achieved. If people have taken any offense, we are of course really, really sorry.
Hey, thanks for watching. If you like this video, check out these other videos from USA Today to stay up to date with all the latest news.